Dear Jay and Arnie, I tried phoning you the other night, but I forgot the phone is in the candy store and you probably couldn't hear it. Well, I've been through Kentucky, Georgia, Tennessee, and West Virginia. Don't complain about Aunt Bella's cooking to me, because I haven't eaten anything down here that wasn't fried, smoked, hashed, gridded, or pwned, or wasn't caught in a swamp, a tree, or coming out of a hole in the ground. Right now, I'd go into debt again just to eat an onion roll.
Not the pale moon that excites me, that thrills and delights me, oh no. It's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation.
Dear boys, this'll just have to be a short one. I'm in Houston, Texas, and I just got plum tuckered out. That's how they talk down here. I had to take a week off and rest. Nothing to worry about. I'll be on the road again real soon, and I promise I'll make up the time. Love, Pop.
Keeps raining all
Traveling through the South has been a whole new education for me. Some people are very warm and polite and educated and very well spoken. And then there was some on the train who spit tobacco juice on the windows. A lot of people have trouble with my New York accent. I didn't even know I had one until I got here. I met a nice Jewish family in Atlanta, but I couldn't understand them either. This woman, Mrs. Schneider, she said to me, "You all come over to the synagogue this Shabbos and you'll meet some mighty fine folks." I didn't want to hurt her feelings, so I said, "Sure enough." And she just looked at me and said, "Who's sure enough?" I guess it takes a while to learn the dialect. Love, Papa.
All I do is pray the Lord above will let me walk in the sun once more. Can't go on. All I have in life is gone. Stormy weather. Since my man and I ain't together. Keeps raining all the time. Keeps raining all the
Dear boys, sorry I haven't kept up my letter writing. The truth is, I was in the hospital a few days. Nothing serious. The doctor said it was just exhaustion. I remember when I was a boy, if I got sick, my mother used to give me the worst tasting German mustard soup. God, how I hated it. Luckily, they don't serve it in Mississippi. I'll write soon. Love, Pop.
Stepping out with a memory tonight to paint the town the way we used to do.
love you any more than I do. For if I loved you any more, I would have to be true. I love you with my heart.
Dear Mama, the boys tell me you're getting along fine with them. I told you there wouldn't be any trouble. Enclosed, I am sending you $25 to cover the food and Adi's medicine. Jakob tells me some kids have been stealing pretzels and pistachio nuts. It's amazing that hasn't stopped in almost 30 years. Love, Eddie.
A masterpiece of melody and rhyme.